بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الوحدة الرابعة الحياة في المدينة the life in the city المفعول به مفعول به studied مفعول به in the grammar. So what is مفعول به? Anyone can tell me?
Object.
Object of the sentence. And what are the irabs of مفعول به? It is always
Mansub.
Mansub. Same thing here, nothing else. Maful bihi is a Mansub ism. Ismun Maful bihi is a Mansub ism, which indicate on the one on which action of the file occurred. So I think it's Miss Amina turn. Miss Amina. Miss Amina. Miss.
Yes, sorry. Maful bihi. Maful bihi ismu. Munasibu.
Mansub.
Mansub, sorry. Mansub. Yadilu alamin.
Alaman. Miss Amina, I want to ask you one thing.
Yes.
For example, you see the vowel. Do you see the vowels clearly?
I see them clearly, but I have a problem. Like when I see the word, in my head I'm saying it. Say that word, then I'll just say that word. Because I can't even, and I'm even walking in road. Most of the times when I'm learning, I'm walking. I want to somewhere, I'm walking in a road, that's why. I make mistakes most of the time.
Okay.
Even now, I was not even here when you were reading.
Okay.
Yeah. Man waqa'a alayhi fi'lu fa'il.
What is maful bihi, Amina?
Maful bihi is the fifth?
Is the object of the sentence. And it is
so what is waqa'a?
Waqa'a occurred. Happened.
Occurred.
Happened.
Taraka abul qariyata. Tarakti umul bayta. Yah. يشتري علي مسرعتا يدرس حسان
دبا
حسين هل يترك الأب مسرعتا
in the Medina book we all learned one thing that whenever we have tanween with alif lam we add noon we read the noon of tanween Muhammadu nis sayyarata Aliyu nis nil mazra'a Husainu nit tibba like this Atadribul awwal akmil al jumlata taliya bi mafoolin bihi complete the following sentences with mafool bihi wasbithu bi shakli kama fil misal and vowelize it with the vowel like in the example you need to add mafool bihi Kinza Miss Kinza.
Yes. Akalat tiflu tafahata sharibatil bintu baridun.
What is the meaning of this sentence?
Okay, I just sharibatil bintu Lazizatun.
What is the meaning of this sentence?
The daughter drinks the
tasty. You made the sentence that the girl drank tasty. Not correct. Sharibatil bintul asira. The girl drank juice.
Asira?
Yes, asir. Juice.
Asir juice, okay. Salla Ahmadu Salata.
Okay.
Tanawwala al-maridu ad-dawa'i.
Dawa'a, maf'ul bihi, alif mansub.
Dawa'a. Fahasat tabibu, the doctor. Fahasat tabibul maridun.
Marida, alif mansub.
Marida. Katabat talibu, the student wrote. Katabat talibu fi saburati.
Katabat talibu ala sabura. This does not have
ala sabura.
Does not have a mafulihi.
Yes. And the student write. Katabat talibu bul kitaba.
Okay. Katabat talibu bul kitaba. The student wrote the book. التدريب الثاني اختر المفعول به صحيح مما بين القوسين. Choose the correct مفعول به from what is between the bracket. رضوانة.
Yes sir. أكل الضيف طعام سيترك أبو أمرو
أمرين.
Ruku Abu Amrin Al Kariyata.
Correct.
La Tashtaril Umu. La Tashtaril Umu. Tashtari Atama.
Yes.
Ta'allamat talibu. Al kir'ata.
Tadribu salis ajiban ila silati ilatiya mustakhdiman mimma bain al kawsaini maful bihi. Answer the following question using the what is between the brackets object. Using the object which is between the bracket. Maza tashrabu, what do you drink? Or what are you drinking? Ashrabu asir, and I am drinking a juice. Satya.
Maza nabiyu nabiyu maza nabiyu nabiyu muzraata.
Okay, nabiyu muzraata. Next.
Masa nashitari. Ashtari baitan.
Nashtari baitan.
Nashtari baitan.
Any question?
Nabiyu means?
We sell.
Sorry?
Nabiyu, we sell.
Okay, sir.
Masa tadrusu Fatimatu. Tadrusu Fatimatu tibba. Masa turidu. Masa turidu. Uridu savaja. Masa yuhibbul abu. Masa yuhibbul abu. Yuhibbul abul karyata. Yuhibbul abul karyata.
Tadribu rabbin da khattan tahtal maful bihi. Put a line under the object. Qara'atu khatijatu kitab al-urum. Khatija read the science book. Amina.
Yes, teacher. Tasawwaju Muhammadu Khadijata.
What is maful bihi here?
Muhammad
is fine. Khadija is
maful bihi. Yuhibbul ahla.
Ahlu.
Ahlu. Ahlu al-shirana. Shiran is maful bihi.
Okay.
Darsa ukhtuka.
Akhuka.
Akhuka. Akhuka. Dibba is maful bihi.
Yes. Next time inshallah we start at tariku. Ilan jami. Okay. Any question?
So that 1918, how to say that in 1990?
Okay. Let us listen to the lesson. Then it will get better for you, inshallah. 46, 45. What is the unit number we are studying? 45. This is the third unit. Okay, now everyone listen carefully.
الوحدة الرابعة الدرس الرابع والأربعون. استمع إلى النص. لماذا يفضل بعض الناس الحياة في المدن الكبيرة؟
يعيش ملايين الناس في المدن الكبيرة مثل طوكيو ولندن ونيويورك والقاهرة، ويواجه سكان المدن الكبيرة مشكلات كبيرة مثل التلوث والجريمة والازدحام. وبالرغم من هذه المشكلات يفضل كثير من الناس الحياة في المدن الكبيرة، لأن فيها المصانع والشركات والجامعات والمكتبات والمستشفيات والأسواق وأماكن الترويح.
يزداد سكان المدن كل يوم لأن سكان الريف يهاجرون إليها للعمل في المصانع والشركات، ويتركون العمل في الزراعة والرعي، فتزداد مشكلات المدن. وقد أدركت بعض الدول هذه المشكلة، مشكلة الهجرة من الريف إلى المدينة، فبنت مصانع كثيرة في الريف، فرجع كثير من الناس للعمل في الريف والحياة فيه. في القرن 19 الميلادي كان يسكن المدن نحو 2.5 0.5% من سكان العالم، ثم وصلت النسبة إلى نحو 40% سنة 1980 للميلاد، ووصلت إلى 50% سنة 2000 للميلاد، وبلغ عدد سكان العالم في سنة 2000 للميلاد 6 مليارات. يعيش أكثر من 1 مليار منهم في مدن في دول العالم الثالث، وسيبلغ سكان العالم أكثر من 8 مليارات شخص سنة 2025 للميلاد إن شاء الله، وسيصل سكان العالم الثالث منهم إلى 4 مليارات شخص.
Okay. Did you understand?
He's so fast.
Yes, he's.
Sir, only tell that 1990 and 1980 ones.
Okay, 19.
For example, 1990.
Okay, 1990. Alfin, what is si mia?
Alfin.
What is si mia?
What is emia? 900 is this emia.
Wa.
Alfin is emia.
Wa. This Wa. Ina.
This ina. I should not be this una. This
because
ina.
Of it is majrur because of harfe jarila.
Because of?
Harfe jarila.
Yeah, this ila. Ila now.
Okay.
Alfina.
Alfin.
Alfin.
What is emia?
What is emia? Alfin, what is emia?
Wasamanina.
Wasamanina. Alfin, what is emia? What is emia? Okay, sir.
Okay. Inshallah, we'll continue next time.
Masalama.
Masalama.